Cody Rhodes had the early momentum. Reigns was cruising, not having yielded the momentum once he got it. But like Rhodes earlier, Roman would take a trip to ringside that would take his control away. After Cody's... Things really broke down later on in the match, though. Cody would go for a big boot and unintentionally take the referee. Cody's adrenaline was high, and he could see that Roman was fading. Without anyone to help him.